My experience had left me scarred and angry at times, but now I was bringing back my hopes to the shadowy ghetto, to see if they would take root in the asphalt of the city streets, would sprout in the smoke and soot, grow in barren days and nights, and at last know fruition. If so, the hunger, hardship, and disillusion would have served me well. My mother had freed me from the curse of inferiority long before she died, by not allowing me to take refuge in the excuse that I had been born black. She had given me ambition and purpose, and set the course I had since traveled. I didn't know what lay ahead of me, but I believed in myself. My deepest instincts told me I would not perish. Poverty and bigotry would still be around, but at last I could fight them on even terms. The significant thing was a choice of weapons with which to fight them most effectively.